Yeah. Well, first I want to thank all the kids for coming out last night that came tonight, too. We appreciate that. In California, it seems like a lot of kids seem to go to more than one of the shows every time we come out, so... it makes things a lot of fun. For those of you, this is the first time this trip seeing us. We got some t-shirts and records and garbage for sale. If you want to check it out. We're actually selling garbage. And no, it's not the Controls merchandise.
Oh, that's a singer!
Yeah!
Johnny!
So good.
Was that the funniest thing I've said this whole trip?
Ever.
That's what they get for mouthing off to me. This song's called Just Another Day. We'll just be a second. I don't want to say anything because I might insult the control again.
Your joke!
I have no jokes. Oh, here's one right here. See, I told you, it's insulting control. I don't want to... We were going to get Steve to wear a diaper of holding on stickers and nothing else while we were playing, but he wouldn't do it. He chickened out. If anyone else wants to do it, I mean, we've got a lot of stickers left. Yeah, two, three songs, some... Five, six, eight... We don't have any buttons. The song's called "Oh Shit, We're Dead."
Carpenter doesn't play his tools.
Zach. Hey, here we go.
I'm really getting credit.
Max is extra credit for today. I mean, just for showing up alone, I mean, that's... Whew.
Now we're holding on. The control from Buffalo, New York is up next in the Lab Rats. Thanks a lot.